Jacksonville had a big win then when they lost Jameis Winston.